Hi, I'm Chris. Welcome to Posterfix. We've got this beautiful Quinquina Bourin poster here.
By Bellenger.
It was on an old lining, that's right, and we're going to see this poster get relined today.
That's it. Just Thrive. The world's first all-natural probiotic that can not only survive your digestive system, but also build amazing little factories that produce essential supplements. Visit ThriveProbiotic.com.
The house you gave, which has said that you are holding the house hostage. What is your response to that?
Well, we've got the poster off the old backing, and now we're going to linen back it.
We're going to use this. It's got an acid buffer and a fungicide added to it.
This is the wheat paste. Give me that. We'll get the paper ready. now that we've got the screen ready, let me measure this. Let's see its size. 79 by 51.
This poster is really, really stretchy. The more it absorbs the wheat paste, the more it expands. It just, I know these posters, they just never seem to stop expanding. You gotta keep stretching them out from the center to the side.
It's important that I get it expanded and flat. Very stretchy, yep. Very tricky.
And getting the air pockets out is a trick too. There's just so many air pockets.
You want me to help you?
Yeah, in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe you can start to do the other side with the roller.
Ready, set, go. to wipe it down.
Let the machine answer it.
Thank you for calling Posterfix. Please leave your message after the beep and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Oh, Cramps, this is Elmer down in Texas. I finally got that mooka in the mail for you. It's that really big mooka we talked about the other day over the phone. It's in very nice condition. I just need to bring it back because it's going to go in an auction down here in Texas. So as soon as you get that mooka, you be sure to call me because I insured it for about $20,000. And I sent it UPS, just like you said. Thank you very much, Chris, and I look forward to seeing you do your magic on the mooka. Mooka magic. Take care. This is Elmer in Texas.
Elmer Grissom, Elmer in Texas. Can you imagine a mooka coming from Texas?
Well, we've got the Bourin poster linen backed.
Well, we're going to let this poster dry for a few days before we do the paper fills, the touch-up, and then trim it down. And you won't want to miss that, so don't go away. Oh, welcome back to Posterfix. A few days have passed, and now we're going to do the paper fills and the burnishing of this poster. It needs the paper fills. We're going to start by burnishing the poster. There's several creases on it that have formed while it was drying, and we're going to see if we can burnish them. Start by making them wet. Thank you.
Thank you. Do you find this tape sticks well as opposed to the other kind?
I have no problem. It's fine. Yeah.
In fact, sometimes it sticks too well. Well, that's why I use one kind for packaging and shipping and the other kind for restoration. But now I'm out of the other kind, so I'm using one kind for both things.
Until Monday at noon, and while it looked like that motion might actually pass, then some Republicans started voting no after a conversation was had between Matt Gaetz and Kevin McCarthy about some concessions. While Gaetz and some of his fellow holdouts, including Matt Rosendale, Eli Crane, Bob Good, Andy Biggs, and Lauren Boebert, they did not vote for McCarthy, but they voted present, which allowed McCarthy to hit the magic number he needed to be elected Speaker of the House on the 15th ballot. Earlier, those holdouts had been voting for other nominees from their conference, whether it be Jim Jordan, Byron Donalds, Kevin Warren, to name a few members, but they finally voted present at the end to get McCarthy over the hump after hearing the concessions that were offered among the conference. And Kevin McCarthy is promising to lead this 118th Congress, and the Republican conference as a conservative. This is what he said. We will hold the swamp accountable. From the withdrawal of Afghanistan, to the origins of COVID, to the weaponization of the FBI.
More freedom caucus members as well on the top committees. I mean, there's a number of them. Has this just made it very difficult for Kevin McCarthy, the GOP in general?
Well, look, when you think freedom caucus, most of the people in the so-called freedom caucus, which is the conservative wing of the party, voted for Kevin McCarthy from day one and from the first vote. So it was really just a handful of holdouts who were, you know, not voting for Kevin McCarthy. And I would argue a lot of them, some started out principled, in my opinion, and then became just petty grievances. And that's what concerned me. But this just happened. I just don't like Kevin McCarthy. I mean, Matt Gaetz, who's a friend, actually.
Restoration. We're going to let it dry for another day or two before we trim it down. You won't want to miss the finish, so don't go away.
Like the wallpaper sticks to the wall, like the sea shark clings to the sea, like you never get rid of your shadow, you never get rid of me. Let all the others fight and fuss, whatever happens, the ripple, the flow in our book. Wherever you'll find him, you'll find his blood. Closer than a miser, all the bloodhounds will rise on me.
We're closer than the smartest, the smallest, and the land. We stick together like glue.
The journey.
I won't tell anyone you're gay.
Trainees and baby crowd shows. Life is gonna be a wow wow week for my shadow and me.
Well, that about brings us to the end of this episode of Posterfix. I hope you enjoyed watching Chris and I linen back this vintage poster. Until next time,
wait a minute, aren't you going to say anything about, you know, people sending us their posters?
Well, yeah, I suppose we should. Yeah. You want to do that?
If you have any questions about the restoration of your vintage posters, send us an email. Tell us something about your posters, their size, their condition. Send us a few photos, and we'll get back to you.
We look forward to seeing your posters. We really do. Thank you.